phase of how I like to teach the Turkish get up is what I call a transition. It's the transition from our bridge, from going from the floor upwards, transition from the bridge into a kneeling position, and then eventually we let go of the floor. So if we think, put them down, arms up, knees bent, same side, rotates it up, here's our bridge we've been practicing. All we're going to do is take the left knee and bring it on the same line. I don't know if you can see the line in the mat of the hand, so my knee is in the same line of the hand, and then I'm just going to pivot, let go of the floor, and come to an upright kneeling position, which is the same position as our backward overhead lunge that we've also been practicing. So we're about to lengthen, but this is the key part that most people get confused on. So if we're doing a top down, we come down to the overhead lunge with the knee on the ground, lean onto the left hand, or the same hand as the knee that's back, and then you transition your leg into our bridge, and then sit down. So for the purposes of this drill, there's still quite a bit of work. Go into our bridge, swing the knee in line with the hand that's on the ground, pivot the foot, pivot the torso, let go of the ground with the hand, and we're into that kneeling overhead lunge position. So we would do something like this. So bridge, transition, transition, transition to bridge, transition to bridge. So you might want to do that until you feel very comfortable with that position or that movement, which I simply call transition. The next step is just to come up there, no weight, down, transition to there, to sit, and then to roll. And that is a Turkish for that. So Turkish get up, bottoms up, body weight, is putting through our phases of progression. And we do lots of phases of progression, as in also the kettlebell swing, the swing to clean, the swing to clean and jerk, and the swing to row and the swing to snatch, because these exercises, well, they're demanding and they require lots of coordination in our orange level or amber level intensity scale or spectrum. So the Turkish get up body weight, definitely get really good at it so that you're not confused in your mind before you load it up. So we start, knee bent arm up, rotates it up, transition from bridge to kneeling to up. So I count 1, 2, 3, 4, down to the ground 5. 1 up to sit up, 2 is to bridge, 3 is to kneeling, and then there's 4 in there, which is that little twist, and then up 5. So 1, 2, 3, sit down 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I might have miscounted the first time. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So added in 2 counts for that transition from the bridge to kneeling with that little rotation. So the next step is to add it with a weight.